Okay. Good morning. I am a co-chair of Interlibrary Loan Document Delivery Committee, and I think you know the interlibrary loan or interlending loan if you're from Europe, or document delivery, and maybe you understand differences. Interlibrary loan is actually borrowing and lending the actual materials, DVDs or books, a journal, bond journals. And document delivery is a photocopy, so you are just looking for one particular article from a journal, but not the real thing. You just photocopy or digitize, and then get a digitized or photocopy version. So that's the document delivery. Okay. And some people may think that interlibrary loan document delivery is outdated service, because there are more and more online resources available. It may be true for English language materials. There are more and more commercial databases available from Elsevier, for example. So, particularly it is true that Japanese people think interlibrary loan document, particularly document delivery, is not necessary. Also, in addition to the commercial databases, commercial full text databases, we have open access materials. But we say open access, people have different ideas. So if I put it really large concept, it is any scholarly materials available on the net for free, if I make it really wide. If I make it really, really narrow, it may be peer-reviewed journal articles stored in the institutional repository by the author, or journal article available through the publisher site. And it is also called gold access, the gold open access, or green open access. But this is not a lecture of open access, so let me stop it. So if I narrow it down, it is a kind of really narrow, and it can be open. In either way, many materials are available online. So you may think, oh, document delivery outdated. But it is not really true, because there are more and more materials or information available in the net. It is also true for Japanese studies as well, but usually citation only. So the users find some interesting information or citations, but citations only. So they are more desperate to get information. They think if citation is available, materials is also available. So there may be demand still exist, and maybe stronger demand. So interlibrary loan and document delivery is still a needed, demanded service. And what NCC does is we are maintaining a global interlibrary framework called the GIF or GIF project. There is an argument how to call it the GIF or GIF, and I tend to use it the GIF. So we are maintaining this GIF project that is a kind of interlibrary loan and document delivery agreement between Japanese libraries and North American libraries. People who are coming from Europe, I'm sorry. I hope you find this interesting, or you may apply this idea to your institutes. So good luck. However, I have to say, this project is a last resort. Do not jump in from the beginning, because the materials can be available within your institute or user's institute, or maybe it is available through open access. One example is someone in my university requested the book or literature called the Toki o Kakeru Shoujo. And that is Tsutsui Yasutaka's famous sci-fi, and it was it became a movie several years ago. So there was some demand. And someone did make an interlibrary request. We do have it. It is a volume 8 or so of Tsutsui Yasutaka's Zenshu. But our catalog had Tsutsui Yasutaka's Zenshu, that's all. It does not give you the detailed information in 505, table contents field. So the user does not know what we have on that. And he or she just send a request to interlibrary loan. Interlibrary loan people don't know what we have. And of course, if the request is decent, then they just process it. So someone happily get the Toki o Kakeru Shoujo from somewhere else, but we have it. But we can't stop it. So one thing, user education is really necessary. Another sample is some universities faculty made a request to interlibrary loan and through GIF. And the person probably The person did never get the material because the item was lost somewhere. But when I checked the title and I realized it is available in North America. So again, this project is a last resort. First, check your own institute's collection and then check libraries within North America. If there is nothing, you can use this project. Okay. I am not trying to promote it. Please use it. Yeah, you can use it with caution. So, let me show you what we have done in NCC homepage. And if you open internet, do not go to NCC homepage. What I want you to do is do some search in Google. Ask Google Sensei if you can find NCC page of Interlibrary Documentary with Japan. Let me try. The idea is, you know, you have, of course, you can bring NCC homepage and you can bookmark it. I still recommend your users or iInterlibrary staff to bookmark the page. But there may be some people who are really outside of this scope and trying to reach the people, the researchers, somewhere in outer space, looking for help. So, see if I can get the page. I have to go from Japan, Japanese to this. First, I have UCLA. Interlibrary Documentary between Japan and US. But this is prettier. Interlibrary Documentary in Japan. Maybe.
There's Gip down there.
Yeah, where?
Yeah.
It's not? Oh. Not the top, unfortunately.
That's
fine. Okay, there is some trouble. We have to ask Bridget the witch of the NCC.
Yeah.
Okay. So how should I go? From here, from maybe NCC Japan?
I think because I'm not updating it.
Okay. Now I'm in trouble.
I have that link to my homepage.
But let me see if I can get it. And if I have to give it up, I'll give it up. But let me see.
There's
Harding.
Yeah.
Where? Yeah. This is on Harvard, so it's on old.
That's the old link.
Yeah. Right. Oh my god. Okay, here's NCC Japan, so maybe. Oh.
We are still working on this page.
Okay, let me give up. www.nccjapan?
No, guys.nccjapan.org.
No,
www.
No? Okay.
More people should Google
that. More.
Guys? NCC? NCC Japan.
That's it?
.org.
Finally, okay.
Hey, it's the first one.
Yeah. Okay, if you successfully find it, I hope you can. I hope you can do a better job. Click Interlibrary Loan or somewhere, if you find information on Interlibrary Loan, click there. And that goes to this page. And in this page, this, we made a kind of instruction step by step because, actually, the step two is this project. The reason our focus, what we are responsible is to maintain this project. But we try to make kind of a little larger instruction because, as I said, you should try your own collection. You should try North American libraries, cheaper, probably free. And that's why I want to focus on user education as well as staff education. Now, here, what we have is try to make it a breakdown step zero, which is preparation. Check your library, check North American libraries and how to. And then step zero is, step one is search libraries in North America and using WorldCat. Many, I'm not sure how many users actually use WorldCat to process interlibrary loan. But the trouble from the interlibrary loan viewpoint is if the request does not have a proper organization, they're having a hard time. And if the university has Japanese studies librarian, they can ask Japanese studies librarian for help. But if they don't, then they say, oh, sorry, there's no citation, there's no record available, there's no library, give it up. So then it's better to educate users than, okay, this is how you do, and this is the better way, so try this. One thing is to try, for you to ask researchers to search WorldCat database by himself, by herself. And let me go to step one. How to use WorldCat. Okay? And here, the most important thing is add OCLC accession number in your request form. I believe you know accession number, so let me skip. But if you don't know how to do it, let me know, and I can give you more detailed information. If you don't know how to do, let's go to step two. Then you can actually use GIF project. Now, we have been using Nuxis WebCat, but this service will cease pretty soon. And they have already launched a new database called FunnyBooks. So this page and other pages are updated by, not me, but Tokiko Bazio. She is not here, but thanks, Tokiko. She created a new page and give you the how to do. And let me show you a little clue or something you should be cautious. So anyone, I want you to go through and review what it is talking about. But let me, please click sign in books. If you have, that is the sign in books. And if you get access to the internet, and if you are in the homepage, on NCC homepage, click sign in books and get this page. And I want you to do advanced search. Now the trouble is, let me see if I can get Japanese. Do I have Japanese here? Well, a lot. Japanese. Okay. And if I type this. No? How can I get on the computer? Thank you. Yes. This is the actual sample we have, and when I search properly, I get a one. Now, what you can do is, this is a new service. We used to have a different page which provides you to find which libraries participate in GIF project. Unfortunately, not many, it's only 150 libraries in Japan participating in this GIF project. But again, limited number of libraries agree to do interlab along because interlab is actual transmission of materials. It can be lost. So there's no guarantee of, you know, security. So some libraries don't like it. So some libraries just do agree with the document delivery only. In this case, how to use this is go to any libraries and put a filter available via Japan and US ILL. And now go down to 4. But some of the libraries do accept interlab alone. Some do accept only document delivery. And how to check it is you have to actually click. And here if you go down, it says long period 6 weeks. And if you find this information, that means this university agrees to accept interlab alone request. The next one is Tokai University. And if you go down, there's no long information, meaning that it accessed the document delivery, but not interlab at all. If the user is smart enough, and if user understands what's going on, then user can, okay, I found this information in GIF project, this university accepts blah, blah, blah. Okay, now the trouble is, everything is written in Japanese, except this interlab at all information. Then how can interlab at all people find that? It's really a trouble. Easiest way is to copy and paste this number. The last number here, FL something something, is the BIB number, kind of OCLC accession number. And you can search using this accession number to find this data, but it's too much. So why don't you just copy this URL and give it to the interlab roster? Then they can find it. Interlab people may not be happy because they have no idea what they are dealing with. So this is a right one, BN something. That is a record of this microcosmic cosmos of Hobo. Let me give you more troubles. Sorry. Okay, now I'm going to microcosmic cosmos of Hobo. This is a problem organization. And if you do search, you get nothing. The reason is because you have to convert by clicking this. If you click this, you match to Kana. Maekawa, Kunio, Cosmos, Toho. Then, it converts to Romaji. However, something is wrong. Maekawa, Kunio, Cosmos, Toho. Something is wrong, right? So, Maekawa. Maekawa, Kunio, Cosmos. Oops. Sorry. Here. Maekawa, Kunio, Cosmos, Toho. Ou. How much to Kana? Such. Finally. So the romanization system is different. So the user has to understand what's going on. The best way is just to use the Japanese characters, or kanji and hiragana, or just to type in katakana only. And please go back to the NCC homepage to go through and understand better what's going on. It would be better if I can do just a Hepburn style search, but NII is using Kunle style, and so there's a difference between what we are doing and what they are doing. So you have to be smarter, user has to be smarter, and internet level and document developers has to be smarter. Right? Okay, let me go back to NCC page. I hope I can go back. It's not. Okay. Now, this page explains what's going on here, what I just reviewed, and also here in GIF project. You can read the history and also how to do the instruction. So if you make sure to talk to your inter-level staff people and review this so that they understand how what to do it. And if you're not sure if you're in the libraries or participants or not, click here to find a university. And if not, go back to this GIF project and go to application. Not here. And application here for the instruction using signing books. Registration. Here. GIF registration form. Copy and download it and fill it out and send it to Okumi Shiyoko in NCC. It's free. Now I'm promoting. Okay, and so that's general things. And if you are interested in learning more about GIF project, there is some statistics and GIF in Japan and other information. Okay, so let me stop it. And if you have questions, make sure to talk to me. And if you are Chinese, Korean specialist and not familiar with Japanese, you can contact me. I am not supposed to do every citation search and give you information, but it's okay. I can take it as external reference service, and I can come in my statistics, so that's why. That is okay. If you are literally low, stuff is lost. And if you are lost, users are lost, contact me, and my information should be somewhere in this page, but you find it out.